Motivation and encouragement are vital for any person to bring out the best in themselves. On this note, I would like to introduce our Honorable Chancellor, Shri Hari Mohan Gupta, to all of you. Mr. Hari Mohan Gupta is a multifaceted personality, a journalist, an industrialist, an educationist, and a philanthropist. He is the chairman, Jagran Social Welfare Society, and pro-vice chairman, Delhi Public School at Bhopal, Indore, and Kolar Road, Bhopal. He has been a pioneer in bringing the concept of public schools to the education scene of Bhopal by opening the first ever public school in 2000. His vision and determination towards achieving excellence has motivated him to open three such public schools, one private university, and three Shiksha Kendra, which are laying the foundation of excellence under the aegis of Jagran Social Welfare Society and are currently teaching more than 12,000 students. Mr. Gupta has also been associated with the profession of journalism in capacity of director and resident editor, Dainik Jagran newspaper, Bhopal, for the last 35 years, and has extensively traveled with the leading politicians to various countries to represent the country, both in the capacity of a journalist and as a business person of India. In the year 2013, Shri Hari Mohan Gupta was awarded Education Evangelists of India by Skilltree Knowledge Consortium for being the top 25 educationists of India and was felicitated by the President of India. In the same year, he was also awarded with the Karamveer Chakra, an award jointly instituted by International Confederation of NGOs and the United Nations, for his exemplary contribution for bringing the underprivileged to mainstream education through Shiksha Kendra. Shri Gupta was recently awarded with the prestigious World's Greatest Leaders 2016-17 International Awards at a felicitation ceremony held in Dubai by Asia One Awards. This award was presented to him for his outstanding contribution in the field of education, which has made a positive impact in the society. I request you, sir, to please share your valuable insights with all of us.
Good afternoon, everyone. Our learned Vice Chancellor started his address with a beautiful shloka of Ma Saraswati. It is fact, it is written in our holy books, books of wisdom. सरल भाषा में समझना हो तो जहां बुद्धि का विवेक से संयोग होता है वहीं आत्मा का आनंद होता है. संक्षिप्त में इसका सारांश यह है. इसी कार्य के लिए आप सब और हम यहां पर हैं. सिर्फ बुद्धि की बात करें तो काम नहीं बनेगा, सिर्फ विवेक की बात करें तो काम नहीं बनेगा. जैसा स्वामी विवेकानंद जी कहते हैं कि आत्मा के अंदर, शरीर के अंदर, बुद्धि के अंदर ज्ञान स्वयं है. बुद्धि आत्मा से आती है, आत्मा एक परमात्मा का अंश है, इसलिए वहाँ ज्ञान संचारित है, संधारित है. उसको निकालना है आप लोगों को, वही काम शिक्षक करता है. इसीलिए ऐसा कहा गया है, जहाँ बुद्धि का संयोग विवेक से हो वही आनंद होता है. और इसी सब कार्य के लिए आप और हम यहाँ एकत्रित हैं. So my dear Vice Chancellor, Mr. Swaroop, CEO Mr. Abhishek Mohan Gupta, JSWS, Mr. Sanjeev Saxena, the Director of Projects, the Treasurer of Society, Mr. Nitin Ambasilkar, various deans, Mr. Gurudat, Mr. Vivek, directors of various JLU great institutions, most distinguished JLU faculty members and other staff members of Jagran Lake City University sitting here, especially our legal advisor to this university, Mr. Mahajan, is also sitting here, learned counsel, a lawyer, practicing in High Court and District Courts. I welcome you all here today on the opening day of new session, year 5 of Jagran Lake City University. We have gathered here today to exchange our views and share the vision of JSWS and JLU. JSWS, you know, is the society which has promoted Jagran Lake City University, DPS schools, Siksha Kendras, and various institutions. It is its success, achievements, which has come to us through the great teamwork of Team JLU as well as Team JSWS. You all have worked very hard and have passed on the baton with confidence to each to achieve this stupendous success. So each one of you is the winner. By your great efforts, JLU have marked its presence with big bang, not only in Bhopal, but in entire Madhya Pradesh. We have attained the topmost position, being awarded by the Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh at the University of the Year 2016, consecutively for third time in a row. I think next month, another award will be there for your university to be given by the Chief Minister, as I have been told by the CEO. Once again, we were selected and awarded as a Global League Institute 2017-18 on 23rd, 2nd, 2017 in UK, continuously for second time, as your Vice Chancellor told you. The award was conferred on JLU by Great Place of Study Research Institute at the House of Commons, London. It's a matter of great pride to get this award continuously for the second time. There are only few, 3-4 institutes, I think, in India who are getting this award this year. And one of them is you. JSWS, the promoting body of JLU, was selected in the Asia and was awarded as one of the world's greatest brands 2016-17 by Asia One in Dubai recently. The award was given by the ambassador of the country. And it was a great matter of pride that in such a short span of time of 20 years, we have marked our presence internationally. There were many offers from Dubai government to open up a campus of your university in Dubai, but it's too early to decide upon that. JSWS, the promoting body, as I told you, works in synchronization with the members who have founded this body, and we have to take composite decision. Not me or him or anybody else in isolation can take decision. So decision was just to consolidate on JLU first, then venture out. And I acknowledge that mandate. How very truthful this couplet becomes for JLU in current context of tough competition attaining success by perseverance. Har roz gir kar bhi mukammal khada hai. Har roz gir kar bhi mukammal khada hai. Ae zindagi dekh, team JLU ka hausla tujhse bhi bada hai. Tujhse bhi bada hai. So rise together and first of all clap for yourself. Clap for your Vice Chancellor's great navigation. Clap for your CEO's great efforts and vision to support the Vice Chancellor navigation and provide him with the support system. Also clap for your students who have contributed to your success. And finally, clap for the ideology of JLU, which has made us successful. Dear teachers, your life has a purpose. Your story is important. Your dream counts. Your success is our rejoice. You were born to make an impact. So strive hard to make your purpose felt. Many gurus of JLU are sitting in front of me today. Gurus are known to be age-old GPS system. As you all know, you know well that GPS in today's electronic world is known as a global positioning system. This system navigates the vehicle or a person to show them the right way ahead through their destination. Similarly, gurus are those beautiful people who navigate their pupil and guide them through their chosen path, but unfamiliar path towards their goal of life, which perhaps the pupil do not know well enough, just like GPS. So well, I would like to call gurus for their people as guru positioning system in place of global positioning system. This is an old age phenomena which has been there in India. Gurus are known to be the pathfinders, the path providers. From the Asian Indian, if you go to the Nalanda, there are scriptures written there. And from that scripture only, the GPS word was picked up. They are in Sanskrit, of course, but that the GPS word was encrypted and picked up from there. That's why India used to call gurus as a guru who navigates the path of their students. The function of both these GPS is same. So my dear teachers, you have a very prominent role to play, and that is why in the beginning I told you that your life has a purpose and your story is important. I would like to continue my address with another meaningful and aspiring couplet written by me for JLU Endeavor, which says, Manzile mile na mile koi gam nahi. Manzile mile na mile koi gam nahi. मंजिलों की जुस्तजू में मेरा कारवां तो है और मैं मेरे इस कारवां में आप सभी शामिल हैं. मंजिल की चिंता इंसान को बाद में करना चाहिए, ऐसा ही गीता में भी लिखा है. जुस्तजू ज़रूर होनी चाहिए, जिजाविषा जरूर होनी चाहिए हमारे दिलो दिमाग के अंदर, जिससे हमारे विचार निकलें कि हमें मंजिल तक पहुँचना है. मगर मंजिल की चिंता में डूबे नहीं रहना है, हमेशा अपना कार्य निश्चित करके उस पर आगे बढ़ते जाना है, बिना चिंता के कि हमें मंजिल तक जाना है. इसलिए जुस्तजू का इस्तेमाल है यहाँ पर. नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर सम वाइटल मैनेजमेंट पॉइंट्स विच विल गिव यू अ न्यू इनसाइट फॉर मीनिंग एंड प्लानिंग योर एकेडमिक कैलेंडर और सिस्टम विच विल मेक यू स्टैंड आउट एंड विल लाइटन योर पाथ सो यू कैन बी रेडी टू ग्रैब द फोर्थ कमिंग अपॉर्चुनिटीज destined to for you. As every year, I would once again like to remind you politely the punchline of the university, igniting minds, changing lives, and the motto of JLU, Nahi Gyanen Sadasyam Pavitramih Vidyate. Exactly that is why we all are here. And so my dear able gurus, train yourself tirelessly to defeat the greatest enemy, yourself, and discover the greatest master hidden in you, that is yourself. Have you ever thought of as why children are more creative than adults? Have you ever thought? I'll tell you. The answer is, they have the benefit of not knowing what is not possible for them. And that is why their imagination can fly. So why not yours? Think on those lines. Empty your mind. It is already encrypted, you know. This is my limitation, that is my limitation. There is no limitation set for you, my dear. Just try to understand. Surround yourself with the dreamers, doers, believers, and thinkers. But most of all, surround yourself with those who see greatest within you, even when they can't see in themselves. This will give you an immense energy to think, repair, and prepare yourself. In my opinion, the winner is who can turn his can'ts into cans and dreams into plans. So go for your dreams and try to realize them. Why stop here? Some phenomena in life are as simple as this. If you want to shine like a sun, first you have to burn like a sun. So be prepared to undergo the required metamorphosis. Don't shy away. There's no shortcut for success. The only thing standing between you and your goal is that bullshit story which you keep on telling your mind time and again that you can't achieve it. Rather, you should look into it, the answer inside your question. You will definitely get the answer, because when you feel like giving up, try to remember why you were held up for such a long time in the first place, naturally to climb up. So try harder, much harder, and do not think of giving off. Way back I wrote a couplet on this as well. It goes like this. Yun zameen par baitha baitha kyun aasma dekhta hai? Yun zameen par baitha baitha kyun aasma dekhta hai? Apne pankhon ko khol, zamana sirf udaan dekhta hai. We always blame and think and discourage ourselves by putting blame on time. Oh, time was not good this time. This is not right time. Or so, time and again. कभी हम अपने भाग कोसने लगते हैं तो कभी हम अरे भाग में इतना ही था, ये तो होना ही था, वगैरह वगैरह. I say don't think that time will change your life. Time will only change your expiry date of your approach. So don't try to cry for the time, rather try to grab it as it comes. आज ही तो भाग्य है, कल किसने देखा है, तो शुरुआत करो आज से और सवारो अपने भाग्य को. याद रखिए, हम समय से कभी हारते नहीं हैं, या तो जीतते हैं या फिर सीखते हैं. एक प्रचलित कहावत है, आप सबने सुनी होगी, मन के हारे हार है, मन के जीते जीत. अब बताइए इसमें बेचारा टाइम कहाँ से बीच में आ गया. तो इट इज़ एवरीथिंग इन योर माइंड, इट्स माइंडसेट. द गेम इज ऑफ माइंडसेट, नॉट टाइम, नथिंग. जितना टाइम टफ आपके ऊपर आएगा उतने ही आप निखरोगे, अगर आप अपने मन को पक्का रखोगे तो. मान के चलना ही है, ये मेरा एक्सपीरियंस है. अर्थात मन को मजबूत रखिए अपने प्रयासों से और समय को मत कोसिए, आगे बढ़ने का हौसला रखिए. बल्कि मैं तो ये कहता हूँ, सफलता का एक कोई पथ नहीं होता, सफलता का एक कोई पथ नहीं होता, वह तो विफलता की गोद में पलती है. हर हार कर भी जो कभी न हारा, सफलता उसी के दिल में जीती है. सफलता उसी के दिल में जीती है, याद रखना इस चीज़ को. Now I would like to talk about interpersonal relationship, which is most important between you, your colleague, me and you, everyone. Between I, you and we. If you follow this, it will improve the working culture amongst us for sure and will give you satisfaction. First and foremost, try to understand each member and reach out to him or them, not by dominance and power, but by politeness and patience. Our biggest enemy is our ego. So I suggest, reach out to your colleague, try to solve their problems and stream up the course of action in a suggestive manner. Nobody is superior. The superior is your mind. The superior is the circumstance. The superior is instance. But not the brain power, there is no limitation. No one is superior than your brain. I is the smallest word in the dictionary. So don't make it biggest word in your vocabulary. Shift from I to we and then us to develop harmony amongst your colleagues. That is the way of working. When we work in group, for this, Mr. Ratan Tata has said in a very subtle way. Mr. Ratan Tata says, so nicely, if you want to walk fast, walk alone. If you want to walk far, walk together. So choice is yours. You want to be alone or fast or together. When we sit in a composite situation like university, we have to be together. Together we stand. So take time for yourself, because you are the most important person for yourself and of course for someone. So for some time, try to be alone and just think beyond your work, your persona, your failure, your success, your pride, your possessions. Try to look within. One day, by practicing isolation and talking to yourself, your soul, that is your soul, you will understand that everything is frequency and is moving, just like time. It is then the universe will become a symphony for you, a song for you. And when you are tuned with this universe, you will be at a bliss. The many hidden potential in yourself will unfold. So focus on your soul. Is the presence of God's particle within you. Try to be true to your soul. Most of us, we do not explore what lies within us. We just see out. इसके पास ये अच्छा है, इसके पास ये है, वो है, ज़्यादा ज्ञान है, ज़्यादा विज्ञान है. अपने अंदर कोई नहीं देखता कि मेरे अंदर क्या क्या है. एक्सप्लोर ही नहीं करते. 90% ऑफ अ पर्सन इज अनएक्सप्लोर्ड बाय हिमसेल्फ. व्हेन यू सिट क्वाइटली एंड रियलाइज, यू विल फील दिस. सो एक्सप्लोर योर पोटेंशियल फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल. The successful relationship between the two don't depend on how good understanding they have, but it depends on how nicely they avoid misunderstandings amongst them. किसी ने कहा है, सफल रिश्तों के कुछ यही असूल हैं, सफल रिश्तों के कुछ यही असूल हैं, बातें भूलिए जो फिजूल हैं. अगर ग्रुप में काम करना है तो बहुत ज़रूरी है कि हम कितने हारमोनी से काम करते हैं, कितना विश्वास रख के काम करते हैं लोगों से. अगर विश्वास नहीं है, मान के चलिए आप कुछ नहीं कर पाएंगे ज़िंदगी में, कहीं नहीं मूव कर पाएंगे. दूसरे से विश्वास हटता तब है जब सबसे पहले अपने आप से विश्वास हट जाता है, तब दूसरे से विश्वास हटता है. पहले ध्यान रखना इस चीज़ का. अपना विश्वास अपने से जब कम होगा तब दूसरे विश्वास कम अपने आप होने लगेगा. इसलिए दूसरे पर विश्वास करना मतलब अपने आप पर विश्वास करना है. एक धोखा खाओ चलेगा, दूसरे में सोचना, मगर एक धोखा खाने की हिम्मत तो रखो. संबंध तभी बनेंगे. इसलिए बातें भूलिए जो फिजूल हैं. बी अवेयर ऑफ रूमर्स, ट्राई टू अवॉइड देम, डोंट रिएक्ट ऑन देम, बिकॉज रूमर्स आर कैरिड बाय हेटर्स, स्प्रेड बाय फूल्स एंड एक्सेप्टेड बाय इडियट्स. क्योंकि यहाँ हर कोई रखता है खबर गैरों के गुनाहों की, अजब फिजरत है ऐ जिंदगी, कोई आईना रखता ही नहीं. तो ये तो होना ही है. इसलिए इडियट्स की जैसी हरकतें मत करो. र्यूमर्स पे मत अपना दिमाग लगाओ कि आज क्या होना है, कल तुम्हारे यहाँ क्या हो रहा है, क्यों नहीं हो रहा है. मत सोचो, क्योंकि कुछ दूसरे के लिए भी छोड़ दो सोचने के लिए. सब खुद ही सोच लोगे तो क्या होगा. रामचरितमानस में श्री तुलसीदास जी ने कहा है, पर उपदेश कुशल बहुतेरे. इसका मतलब तो आप जानते ही हैं. ऐसा मैं इसलिए कहता हूँ क्योंकि समर्थन और विरोध केवल विचारों का होना चाहिए, किसी व्यक्ति का नहीं. एक अच्छा व्यक्ति जो बुरा विचार रख सकता है, और किसी भी बुरे व्यक्ति का विचार अच्छा हो सकता है. इसलिए आँखें बंद करके किसी का अनुसरण मत करो, उसके उपदेशों को सुनो, परखो, फिर फैसला करो. यही कामयाब संबंधों का तरीका है. क्योंकि जुड़ना सरल है, परंतु जुड़े रहना कठिन. उसके लिए संवेदनशीलता एवं परस्पर सम्मान की जरूरत होगी. मेरे दोस्तों, मत सोचो इतना जिंदगी के बारे में. इस जिंदगी को ज़्यादा सीरियसली लेने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. अरे जितनी जिंदगी दी, जिसने ज़िंदगी दी है, उसने भी तो कुछ सोचा होगा, सोच रखा होगा तुम्हारे बारे में. बस ज़िंदगी के सफ़र में इतना ज़रूर याद रखना कि तुम्हारा सलाहकार कौन है. ये बहुत ज़रूरी है, महत्वपूर्ण है. क्योंकि दुर्योधन शकुनी के सलाह लेते थे, दुर्योधन शकुनी सलाह लेते थे और अर्जुन श्री कृष्ण से. अंजाम आप सबके सामने है. और अंत में बस इतना कहना चाहूँगा कि एक समर्थ संस्था के पीछे कई समर्थ साथी होते हैं. अकेला कोई कुछ भी नहीं कर सकता, और वो हैं आप. इसलिए हमेशा टीम में काम करना, और मेरी बताई गई बातों को अपने ध्यान में रखने की कोशिश ज़रूर करना. सफलता ज़रूर मिलेगी. एट द एंड आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्क्लोज माई मिशन टू यू ऑल. बाय रिस्किंग माई लाइफ एंड पुटिंग फॉरवर्ड माई बेस्ट एफर्ट्स, वर्ल्ड पॉसिबल इज माई होप. Impossible is my enemy. Come with me, because ultimate success of JLU students and faculty members is my goal. So guys, join me in my mission. Come on, let's start action and lead the mission. This is most important. If you are not there, I will not be able to do anything. If I am not there, you may not be able to do anything. So it is vice versa. Your Vice-Chancellor Dr. Anoop Saroop, besides being a highly learned person, is also a kind-hearted poet and writes beautifully. Recently presented me a book, Aloh. I will read out one of his poems from this his recently published book, which I liked the most and which turns out to be so apt for each one of us in today's context. So lend me your ears, please. The poem's title is Karm. देखिए कितना सुंदर लिखा है. अनचाहा सा या मन चाहा सा कर्म का फल, अनचाहा सा मन चाहा सा कर्म का फल, न परिणामों की आशा न ही फलों की अभिलाषा, कुशाग्र सम बुद्धि युक्त कर्म हो आज्ञा हो, कुशाग्रता से कर्म रहे तत्पर, दिग्भ्रमित न हो कोई, यही हो योग निरंतर, यही हो योग निरंतर. सब कुछ इन्होंने पांच लाइन में कह दिया जितना मैंने कहा, पांच लाइन में. इसीलिए कहते हैं जहां न पहुंचे रवि वहां पहुंचे कवि, इसीलिए कहा है. सो इम्बाइब टू हिज थॉट प्रोसेस. आप सभी को अप्रतिम सफलता के लिए एक बार फिर से ढेर सारी बधाइयां. आप सब अपने 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 आप पे विश्वास रखें और अपना प्रयास बदस्तूर जारी रखें. हमको मध्य प्रदेश में ही नहीं वरन समूचे भारत में अग्रणी विश्वविद्यालय बनना है. आइए हम सब इसकी तैयारी में जुट जाएं और मेरे साथ साथ आप सभी ये दोहराएं. टुगेदर वी विल विन, टुगेदर वी विल विन, इफ नॉट इमीडिएटली, इफ नॉट इमीडिएटली बट डेफिनेटली, बट डेफिनेटली. थैंक यू वेरी मच.